finally someone who can clean up this mess. Batman's already gone in. Batman and the Commissioner are inside.
Good, you're here. Something is not right. Not only is the Joker not part of this rebellion, but the asylum seems stranger than usual. Almost as if it's possessed. I'm depending on you to take down the Scarecrow, Poison Ivy, and Mr. Freeze, while I find out who's really behind this takeover. Robin is inside. Speak to him first.
In our sessions, Mr. Freeze was obsessed with his frozen wife. How does this help him?
It makes no sense.
I'm going to investigate the asylum records. See if we can get the situation under control, and I'll check in shortly.
Truly crazy. We are the only sane. is to freeze one.
This boiler room pipes heat to the entire asylum. It's a simple matter to bring the next ice age instead.
One down. Maybe the other two will talk. In the meantime, I've found Dr. Jeremiah Arkham's therapy log. He was the main therapist for Poison Ivy, Scarecrow, and Mr. Freeze, and possibly their first victim. I'm going to see if I can find him alive. Check back shortly.
Silly meat person. You think you can corner me in a garden?
Arkham will rise again.
Thank you.
Ivy is mine!
Plants, awaken!
We'll punish you!
That leaves one to go. No sign of Dr. Arkham. I did find the director of maximum security cowering in a closet. He insists that the asylum is alive and let all the prisoners out. Arkham's ghosts don't typically have access to coded prison locks. I'll keep searching. Batman out. I'm at the maximum security locker. No sign of forced entry. Someone deliberately retrieved all of the prisoner's equipment. Everything points to a bigger conspiracy, and still no sign of Dr. Arkham. It's like he's disappeared into the walls. Interesting.
What's the matter? Scared? Insanity!
I'm busy in a therapy session. Wait your turn.
No!
Ornithophobia, doctor! Such a bland fear. Let's increase your dosage and dig a little deeper.
Enough!
stop me. These doctors must learn proper treatments. Fear is the only cure. Fear is the only truth. He knows. He understands my mission. That's why he released me from my cell. Arkham is mine now! No! He promised to make us stronger.
Yes.
Just wait.
It's too much.
Till next time.
I'm alive. You saved me.
This is Batman. I know who the ghost is at Arkham. Now we need to find a way to stop it. I'm with Robin in the lobby. Come.
It was an ambush. All three of them. And they're even crazier than usual. They must be...
Arkham has driven these poor fools mad. They think they can win this fight.
Good! I want more screams!
They call us all mad. Perhaps we are. But it is no weakness. Show them our strength.
Timing. Between the three of them, that was a close call. Dr. Arkham has twisted their minds. He's literally taken over the asylum, becoming a voice for all its insanity. Now he's hiding deep within its corridors. This is just the beginning of the madness at Arkham.